Welcome, Earth Explorers! Today, we are going on an exciting journey into the Plate Tectonics Theory, which explains the dynamic movements that shape our planet. Get ready to discover the secrets behind convergent, divergent, and transform boundaries that sculpt the Earth's surface. Imagine the Earth as a giant puzzle, where the pieces are massive plates that are constantly moving. This is the core of plate tectonics, a revolutionary theory that reveals the mysteries of our ever-changing world. Let's start by discussing convergent boundaries, where tectonic plates collide and unleash dynamic geological processes shaping Earth's surface. This collision forms iconic mountain ranges like the Himalayas, showcasing ongoing interaction between the plates. In addition to the mountains, convergent boundaries facilitate the formation of deep sea trunches through subduction, creating uncharted chasms in the ocean floor. Another consequence is the development of volcanic arcs, initiated by the heat-induced melting of subducted plates, leading to the extensive volcanic eruption. The impact extends beyond the surface. Convergent boundaries trigger seismic events, causing powerful earthquakes with widespread consequences. Now, turning our attention to divergent boundaries. In these zones, tectonic plates move away from each other. As the plates separate, magma rises from the Earth's mantle to fill the void, resulting in the formation of milk thrust. This plate movement forms geological features like mid-oceanic ridges and rift valleys. Mid-oceanic ridges, such as the Mid-Atlantic Ridge, are expansive underwater mountain chains. The Mid-Atlantic Ridge runs through the Atlantic Ocean, serving as a prominent example of the geological activity at divergent boundaries. Divergent boundaries also give rise to rift valleys. As the plates pull apart, the Earth's crust struts and fractures, leading to the formation of these elongated depressions. In addition to their role in crustal formation, divergent boundaries play a vital part in the Earth's carbon cycle. The newly created oceanic crust at these boundaries absorbs carbon dioxide from seawater during the process of mineralization, influencing the overall carbon balance in the oceans. Finally, transform boundaries come into play when tectonic plates slide horizontally past each other. This lateral movement introduces elements of friction and tension, leading to periodic earthquakes. The iconic San Andreas Fault is a prominent example of such a boundary, embodying the consequences of this unique plate interaction. This fault zone, stretching through California, epitomizes the geological impact of transformed boundaries, where the Earth's crust experiences dynamic shifts, manifesting in seismic events that shape the landscape and contribute to our understanding of plate tectonics. Well, convergent collisions, divergent separations, and transformed slide and glide, these three moments create a geological symphony of wonders. But remember, the Earth is not just a stage, it's an ever-evolving masterpiece crafted by the intricate choreography of tectonic plates. Don't forget to subscribe for more incredible insights into the wonders of our planet. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring.